This afternoon in the Clark County Coroner. In other news, the Clark County Coroner has identified a mother and son found dead Saturday near Calico Basin. Metro Police say 35-year-old Nestarian Nia shot and killed her one-year-old son, Zach Aria Saud, and then turned the gun on herself. That is still under investigation.